She loves reading so much that sometimes she forgets to eat her breakfast or clean her teeth.